This magnetic movement is absolutely enthralling. You would require a ring, neodymium magnet, some flexi wire, a propeller made from a thick piece of plastic. You twist the blades to make a very nice fan with a hole in the center. And then you mount the propeller on a bicycle spoke. Now these are various shapes, spiral, stars, made from flexi wire. A flexi wire will obviously stick to the strong neodymium magnet. Now place the ring magnet inside the spoke, and the tip of the spoke will become magnetized and will attract the spiral. Now make the stiff board, smooth board, make a hole so that the tip of the bicycle spoke rests on a smooth surface. Now if you blow from the top, the spinner will spin and so will the magnet. If you place a safety pin, it will go round and round because it will be attracted to the magnetic spoke, and because the spoke is spinning, the safety pin will go round and round. If you put a open-ended star, now it's outside the star, and now the star spoke is inside the star. You can have a spiral, make different kinds of shapes, and have great fun. Here is this coil spinning, S-shaped coil. Well, you can even make a humble sewing machine bobbin go round and round. And this is all because the spoke has become magnetized and it is spinning. So it's a very beautiful magnetic toy.